Hello everyone, this is Seraphira, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, Alpha 21, Build 217. And it's Horde Day. We have 4 hours till the Horde shows up. I have made some modifications. I probably do have the iron to upgrade these, I just haven't. I'm curious to see how this works. I've upgraded some things to cement. Especially the area where they did the most damage, which is right here. So there's actually two parts of a path that hopefully they can get through if they need to. And then these were, for the most part, okay. All the centers of these are upgraded to cement, and I have the outside upgraded to cobblestone. So they'll have to break through a cobblestone and then get to the middle before destroying any of these pillars, I guess we're going to call them. So some of it's cement. I haven't upgraded it at all. I don't have a whole lot left. And I kind of want to hold on to that just in case I need to repair anything. All of the main path is cement, although they didn't tend to beat on it too much. The entire underground is cement, underwater, I should say. This is all cement. I haven't upgraded the base to cement yet. And let's see if I can show you. The front is now cement, so where they're going to be attacking me the most. And I've also found it's only a level 1 sledge. But hey, it's there, so if they do come up close, hopefully it won't bang on the base. I guess we'll see. But it should help push zombies off. And I probably should work on some arrows. So maybe I'll do that. I have to go find some. Well, yeah, I have 103. So I'm going to go out, but let's go inside really quick. Oop, if I can get up. Come on. There we go. Okay. So as you can see, most of this is just cobblestone, but at least it's better than the wood it was prior. I've made these cement just in case I need to hide it behind it from cops. The front side of the base is all cement. And I only did cement up here where the vultures usually try to bother me. Hopefully they won't beat too much on the cobblestone. It's cobblestone and vultures shouldn't be able to get through that, but you never know. That's why I have some cobblestone left over, some concrete left over to help repair things. So what I'm going to do while I'm waiting for the rest couple of hours is I'm going to go look for arrow products. Some feathers, probably some more wood, and although the wood's, I need some more wood too. I need wood and I need rocks. So I'll see you guys when Horde Night is about to start. Alright, so it's 8 minutes till. I actually did run back home. I wanted more bullets. I got some feathers too, but I don't have enough stone to make a whole lot. In fact, let's do this. Let's make, I don't know, let's start with 80. So we'll have about 250 arrows, plenty of bullets. One of the items from the trader was the headlamp schematic. So I did put a headlamp, a helmet, light mod on my armor. I guess it's time now. I did find an airdrop with padded armor on it. Alright, well, it's working as I hope it would. Hopefully it stays together this time. Oh, that's interesting. I figured they'd try to jump over that. They're just kind of sliding past it.
Yep, I think the Smasher works. I don't know how long it's going to stay operational before it dies. So can I repair it from here? I don't want to pick it up. Nope, that's for my... Okay. Yeah, it's working. As far as I can tell, they're not trying to destroy the walls. As far as I can tell. Hopefully you guys have a better view of what's going on in the distance now. Okay, I mean, it's doing what I want it to do. I just hopefully they can get through somewhat. There we go. Alright, seems to be doing just fine. Nope, I don't know how I missed him. Seems to get stuck on that. Oops, I guess I forgot to upgrade those from wood. we'll reload it anyway. How am I missing? Like when they're sliding off, they don't try to hit that. I don't know for sure. As long as they don't break the path, I am pretty safe here. No, I should have tested it. Seeing if I can repair it by standing up. I think if I hold down E it would work, but also at the same time if I hit E it might pick it up, which would not be good. There's a dog. So apparently the dog can make it through. Mm-hmm. Well, I've got experience, so apparently I am. It's only 11:30. The thing is I'm just not killing them very fast, which means I'm not getting a whole lot of experience. But that's okay. I mean, magazines seem to be the name of the game now, so you have to kind of do quests and go searching for loot to advance anyway. Just out of curiosity, my game stage is 49. Nice, controllable, steady, well, could be a little bit more steady, but steady stream of zombies. Alright, I saw them beat on that a little bit. Ouch. the dog didn't make it. Bleeding. I suppose if I upgrade the arrows to iron, I might be able to one-shot these people without having to need to hit their heads. Oh, see, it's something I don't know why it's going right in between. It's like it goes right through their body. Multiple dogs now. Like two or three. Can't tell if the spikes are still there. Thank you. All right, I might speed this up to like 2x speed for the last 3 hours if we even make it that far. What I'm going to do here is continue. Go here. Is it under advanced? There we go. We're going to go 16. How high can you go? 64. We're going to double it for the last hour and a half. And start. It might reset Horde Night. Means that we might get the whole thing over again, or it could end Horde Night. Who knows? Okay, well, the music's starting again. The zombies that were there are gone. Game states 50. Just swore I saw a lumberjack out there. See, 16 doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot different than 8. So we got double the zombies, and it's working fine. Stopped. Okay, Arlene, what are you doing? No, your leg. Why the music is a little different. I don't know if it's because I went to 16 or if it's because it's game stage or just randomly picked this one. I don't know. It seems a little different though. Oh, come on. The loot bag that fell down there is gone. I don't know if that's because I reset the game. Alright, less than an hour left. And again, with 16 zombies, this really wasn't hard at all. Thank you. All right, thanks, Ledgy. Minutes left. Running. Okay, let's the dog went. All right, nobody underneath. Lots of arrows. Yeah.
That's it for Horde Night.
Okay. Just look at... barely. I don't like the grazed it. Ground took some damage, maybe, at one point. So I may not even need those spikes there. But, I mean, this is absolutely fine. They did beat on this a little bit. I can always upgrade that to cement. It's hardly damaged. For the most part, I don't see anything that looks really bad. Okay, I mean, that's a little bit, but it's not bad. Yeah, I don't... This is absolutely fine. I mean, even when I upgraded it to 16 zombies, which I'll do on the next Horde Night too, yeah, it's doing extremely well. I could probably even go a higher amount of zombies. Yep. So, anyway, hopefully a quick video for you guys. Quick Horde Night. Base works really well. I guess with that said, as always, really thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it, and the Horde base is working well, and I will see you all next time. Alright, everyone, I'll see you later. Bye-bye now.